Yeah, I'm debating where to hit first, because they stock over there. Yeah, birds are over there. But they might go in this cove. That's where we got them last time. But there's nobody over there right now. So, what do you think, Brother Bernie? Both spots are amazing right now, I believe. We'll go hit that buoy up first. Well, man. Game time decision right here. So they stalk over there and they travel along that weed line. See, there, oh, there's already people in that cove. What are you thinking? Yeah, we'll try that. Man, then the other people are gonna come in the cove. People coming. Cove, buoy line. Oh man, we're gonna hit the cove.
We don't hope, we just get made. What's up, anglers? We're here at Dixon Lake. Brother Bernie behind the lens. I told you, you'd be seeing more of him in the videos. This is his first, well, not his first time at Dixon Lake, but it's his first time at Dixon Lake.
Pretty much.
You know what I'm saying? Pretty much. So we got a boat. I was here late last night, and I'm getting older. Can't sleep in the truck as long anymore. So we're gonna go back, hit Whisker Bay, back in this cove. They stocked this morning, I think another 3,500 pounds, second stock of the season. And we're gonna get made on some made baits. Got the Mirage today, and I'll be explaining my setup later, but we're gonna try to get that get made minnow hopper bit. The hopper, regular hopper, mini jig has been just a killer here. So I wanna see if that minnow colorway works too. So the sun's gonna go up here soon. It's gonna get a little bit warmer. The specks are gonna come off. The lokes are gonna go on. We're gonna get made. So stick with us. Thanks for smashing on that play button. SoCal trout season is officially freaking here, man. For myself, my man, Brother Bernie, let's get made.
This content is made possible by the Made Patreon. Thank you for your support and dedication to the channel. Let's get this video started.
There we go, baby. There we go. That hopper minnow. Minnow.
They're on the chew.
Come on.
take your time.
Oh, it's a nice one, Brother Bernie.
That's a nice one, bro. Let him do his thing. That's a good one, Brother Bernie. That's a good one on that experience, baby. Let him do his thing. Don't mess with your drag. It's perfect.
Let's keep that rod set.
Tank, bro. Totally. Don't worry, Brother Bernie. You got this, bro. Pull him that way a little bit. There you go. Let him do his thing, brother. Man, anglers, I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, keep that tension. You're good. Let him do his thing.
Woo-wee. That is a big boy.
Let him do his thing, bro. Anglers, there you go. Oh, I don't know if you can see that dang fish down there, but I can.
All right, you're gonna have to come over here. Put your rod tip down, underneath in the water. There you go. Bring him back that way. Bring him back. There you go. Let him do his thing. Oh, man. Do it again. Bring him that way.
There you go. Let him do his thing. He's not ready yet. Rod tip. Nope. Down. Good Lord, Brother Bray. Let him do his thing. I might be able to scoop. Nope. Rod tip up. There you go. Nope, he's not ready. Let him do his thing. Let him do his thing.
Brother Bernie, I think you just caught your freaking PB, bro. Oh, bro. Bro. Bro.
Yeah, get made, baby. Wow. Wow.
Alright. He's not going nowhere. Alright, loosen that. There you go. What's that on, Brother Bernie? What's that on, baby?
My favorite color.
Dude, you said you were gonna tie it on?
Tied it on last night. And if you watched the story, you would have seen that.
Oh. We'll check out the bait here in a minute. Bring him in. Dang, Brother Bernie, that's what's up. Oh shit, bro. Hold on, let me switch with you.
Wow.
Put him on the floor.
That tail. There you go. Oh, Brother Bernie, bro.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Bro. Get me.
Oh, fuck, man.
Jeez, bro. Yeah.
Need a money counter. I broke my thumb from thumbing down.
My brother Breeze catching his breath and trying to figure out the scale that the homies hooked us up with. What's your names, guys? Man, thank you guys, bro. Eight and a half, bro. Almost. Brother Bernie getting made. Nice, right. Bro. Man, you said I'm hooked up.
Come on.
Then what happened? What happened? How'd it feel?
I blacked out. All I remember was, pull it in, go this way.
You did a great job taking that coaching, bro, and that direction, because this is like this buoy line right here. You could lose some fish, man. But
yeah, you, I can imagine.
Dude, you kept your drag was perfect. Dude, you kept tension, kept that rod tip up. Dude.
Yeah, I was worried more about my drag. You know, dude. You've seen how many I've lost before.
Yeah,
I didn't want to lose this one.
I almost told you to loosen a little bit, but you had him. It was perfect, bro. You had that butt corral, bro.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
There it is, man.
Hell yeah.
There it is from Brother Bernie.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Hey, Marco.
What's up?
Love to have your opinion. Pick out a couple.
Oh, really?
Yes, sir.
Hell yeah, dude. I appreciate it.
Yeah, I heard you talking, so... I took a lot of that into consideration across the board, you know what I mean? So, love your opinion.
What did you catch him on, the blue?
Which one? The hopper. It's a tricolor green, brown, and pearl belly. And then he caught it on the purple one. Hey, you guys want some?
I really appreciate that, man.
No, absolutely, man. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I like that crawdad one. It's like green and red.
Yeah, that's the one I just got.
Nice.
Oh, heck yeah, that's my rep. All right.
Let's do this.
This is expensive right here.
Oh, and I dropped it. Oh, good thing it floats.
Crazy, bro.
It's cool, man. It's content. You made it, though. It's my butterfingers.
That thing floats. That's made right there.
Yeah.
That it floats.
Yeah. There we go, product testing out here.
Yeah, dude. Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely, guys. Anytime.
Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely. Appreciate it, man.
So troutmade.com?
Yeah. It's my YouTube also.
Oh, really?
Troutmade.
Troutmade?
Yeah, on YouTube. Yeah, appreciate it, man. What's your name?
Nico.
I'm Mike. Nice to meet you, bro.
Mike?
I'm Bernie.
Nice man. This is my brother, Bernie.
Brother Bernie.
Brother Bernie. Director of photography and filmography for Trout Made.
Yeah. And OnlyFans.
And OnlyFans.
Not his, mine.
How much money? Only
our
feet pics?
Right. Feet pics. So right now I got packs, individual packs there.
There we go.
Oh. There it is.
That made baits?
No.
Oh. Still though, I just started making baits, so you're still getting made. Hell yeah, man. Dude, you've been grinding all day.
I've been waiting. He didn't even want to fight.
Can I get some made baits?
Who's that?
Remy.
Yeah. You got to come all the way over here and hold on to that buoy line. Come out here. No, just come over here to the shore. He's looking at me like, are you serious? All right. You guys mind?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Yeah, grab what you need. Or, yeah, well, you know what I mean. Don't be shy either, okay?
All right.
Inspiration. He just caught a 9 pound, 8.2 this morning on it. Oh, he's getting wet for the maid. He's getting wet for the maid baits.
No, shit!
Oh, it's all right.
I'm so sorry.
It's all right.
It's close.
Thank you, guys. Thanks, Remy.
Yeah.
Tag me.
Yeah, the boys tied on maid baits.
Get made.
There we go. Hey, we love them all.
First,
what's your name again, bro?
Andy.
Andy. Happy birthday, Andy.
Thank you.
Get
made.
Get made. Yeah. Out here. Same color?
Yeah.
Don't even move my
You see the drip, yeah, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bucks.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
You see the drip, yeah, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bucks.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Ooh, I'm a real one, my day one. Try speak up, can't say nothing. Try dig dirt, there ain't nothing. I make the money that save up. 10, 80, my
save. Mark on, dragonfly.
I'ma wake up, do damage. Drawing number 7 is bored. Working all night, need more though. I remember nights I was poor though. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
You see the drip, yeah, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bucks.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
You see the drip, yeah, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bucks.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
What a day. Out here late, early in the morning, doing the sleeping in the truck thing. Get out here, Brother Bernie's here. Thanksgiving. We're making content. We're catching toads. Brother Bernie is personal best, man. Like, that's your biggest fish ever?
Yeah, it is.
Biggest ever. Fish ever in his life, man. 8.24. On the inspiration and you needed this one. I needed the last
yeah.
week.
Yeah, I did.
You needed this
I've
one
been
after our
this
Sierra.
Bad.
It wasn't yep. busted, but after our Sierra trip.
Right.
So go get your mate baits. We love to be a part of your tackle box, man. We love for you to be a part of your tackle box, and no matter what you're throwing, you're gonna get made. So today we got made on the hopper, inspiration, the homies, the guys. We hooked up people with some baits. Okay, manifest. Dragonfly. That's what was producing here at Dixon Lake on this session with my man, Brother Bernie, behind the lens. We're gonna go get some tacos at Kennedy's Meat Market and call it an early day. Gotta go to work. Brother Bernie got some chill. Enjoy his freaking victory, bro. Congratulations, friend. Right?
Yeah, thanks,
yeah,
Brother Mike.
Congratulations.
Hell yeah.
That's
got
what
me.
Game Main's all about. Thanks for joining me on the channel here at Dixon Lake, Southern California trout season 2022. It just keeps getting better. Subscribe if you haven't. Hit that like button. If we get 100 likes, I'll come back out here to Dixon Lake on the next stock, or one of the next stockings. Thanks for joining me again, anglers. Again, my name is Mike, Trout Made Angler Company, Brother Bernie behind the lens. We are out of here. Peace.
Peace.
I think you only love me cause I'm poppin'.
This a layup, this a rebound, then it's driving. Tyson with the fade, not the air, my hands rocking. When I link with ballpoint, you know it's not, 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 knocking. I'm not the same. Thinking money made me change, nothing else to blame. Bougie stuck up in my way, singing Gucci Gang. Gucci, Gucci, Gucci Gang, think I'm Gucci Mane. I'm just playing in the cut, I got my Vans on. I'm not selfish, I get on to put my mans on. Always greedy since the day I got my first safe. 5'7", but I'm 6'8". Money pals, money pals, need a money counter. I broke my thumb from thumbing down. Wifey on my line, she told me to dumb it down. Mama on my line, asking how I'm dumber now. I think you only love me cause I'm popping. This a layup, this a rebound, then it's driving. Tyson with the fade, not the air, my hands rocking. When I link with ballpoint, you know it's not, 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 not. Get out my way. I'm so unashamed, though.